Also in Nassau County, the county executive is up for re-election. Republican Bruce Blakeman says he's better prepared than popular incumbent Democrat Laura Curran to lead the county. Curran advocates say she inherited a mess and she fixed it. Her predecessor, Ed Mangano, was convicted of